morning, folks. She's day two. Here we go.
I guess there's a big old polka run going on up here, so we're going to try to have to avoid that group because we'd rather not deal with the traffic.
Send it!
Send it!
Send it!
That's a pretty big group, eh?
What's that, this group? Not bad. What do we got?
16.
You added six more?
Yep.
Well, right on. Yeah. We got a couple ATVs with us? They're going to be suffering.
The four.
Yeah, do some donuts down here. These motivators grip, boys. This is gonna be awesome. Good start to the trail system, I'll say. Probably should have dropped some tire pressure. I always say that, never do. Definitely should have. Should we use the diff lock? I don't think so. Sometimes the slip transfer is good in situations. Go! great. Probably lose the glasses. If we're gonna be going this slow, improve our vision. We can, as we're not impeded by rain in the eyes.
Thank you.
that sliding on that sway bar, it gets real annoying. I was talking to Dan last night. He said he actually just put the old electrical tape around each side to limit the knocking back and forth, right? Which also stiffened up the car, he said, a little bit too. Which, not always necessarily a bad thing, right? Right on. Imagine rolling down in there. That'd be some bad news. Look at that. We don't want to find out. We should have went that route. Pushes back on the car though with the bank, so you're good. Maneuverability's much better on this unit than even Danny's there with the big offset. Being wider helps in some scenarios, but tight trails like this, you find it better without it. Using her belly pan a little bit there, that's what she's for. A fun little climb, man. That's a dirty climb for a sport, Carl. Yeah, you did. Nice. Thank you. driver in the camping wagon. Top weight on her that is not used to having right there, guaranteed. They got some hook on them, eh?
Yeah!
Yeah, buddy! XDR370. Yeah, they're a great tire, man. Look awesome. FX Moto MTCs on. They're more of a dirt, I'd say loose, not so much rock. Obviously they've got the same tread profile as the big one, so all-terrain tire, right boys? These are too, but a little less suited for rock, wet rock.
Yeah.
front just died, so these whips are surviving an absolute beat, and I just put them under two trees that I thought for sure they were going to be screwed. I'm not sure if I lost that fuel door. No, it's still there. There's some leaves jammed up in there, though. I heard that big pop. That I might flip over into that, but we'll see. It ran up the log on the last one. This time it should
just
bump.
When you get in it, crank her as hard as you can before you even move.
Well, I know.
I think you're fine, Joe. Just get her cranked before.
Well, I know, but the first time it caught and it ran that way. Appreciate it, Danny. Hard on the car, but let's make sure he gets through here. Go back. Oh, bringing down the house. Wow. Wicked. That's the first hang up I've had. Should have went around this. Duck trail, he says. Plus he's not digging the new scratches on his unit. Oh, this is one of those trails though. He said it was going to be tight. That it's not really meant for a 72 inch wide unit. And of course, when you say that, those of us with 72 inch wide units are like, oh yeah, really? We'll see about that. That's dirty,
wow,
eh?
Wow, that was fucking some stuff. Love it, Chris.
Make make the run home in the morning. But yeah, until the next time. Cheers. That was epic, man. Epic slow crawl day. Tense. You've always got a buddy at